Apex Nation, and welcome back. Oh no, welcome to. Well, welcome back to more Star Wars, but welcome to Star Wars Squadrons. Hope you guys are having a great day. Press any button to start. That's a button. I'm gonna try a muscle keyboard. After Alderaan is destroyed, pilots of the Rebellion, a Rebel Alliance, fight for galactic freedom. Meanwhile, fearless TIE pilots enforce the will of the Galactic Empire. I'm going to try mouse and keyboard, but if mouse and keyboard doesn't work, then controller's right next to me. I get to choose? No, I do not. Oh, customize your pilots. Reza Batasos for the Inbastov, or Saivatanur. Space to customize. In Star Wars Squadron, you alternate between the perspective of two pilots on the opposite side of the war. So, space to customize? Woo! Okay. My galactic person shall be you. Okay.
If it's my life for the Empire, victory will be mine. Nothing but the best.
I am an unexpected variable.
Try not to get in my way.
Yeah, that one. Her name. Sure. Oh, wait. G randomize? Ooh, okay. Marik Grin Sab Case Reza. Ooh, Reza. I like Reza. I think that was already that before, but it is now. Alright. And then you. Oh, you couldn't be one of them. Okay, cool. I'm glad I picked one of those then. A lot more dudes than there are females, huh? Okay.
Get me in. I'm game if you are. I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me.
I like that.
We can do this. I won't let us down.
Someone's got to do it. Why me?
Get me in a cockpit.
No, I like Hotshot.
It's an honor. Yours, not mine, obviously.
Sai, G randomize. Bo, Rayo, Vora, Rayo, Dodora, Vora, Kayan, Bo, Sai, Kayan, Sai, Dodora. Ace Azamin. Alright, we'll go with Ace. Okay, I think we're good. Choose your experience. Standard. Recommended. This enables HUD elements to help you in various ways, such as by clarifying your current objective. Okay, what's instruments only? Disables most standard HUD elements for more immersive but challenging experience. We'll go standard. Difficulty. Story mode. For players who want to experience a story and the thrill of space combat without a significant challenge, enemies are less dangerous, starfire control is easier, and aiming is greatly assisted. Recommend for player experience in flight games. I don't have any experience in flight games, so let's go with this one. Pilot creation complete. Are you sure you're ready to begin the single player story? No, your progress will automatically. Yeah, okay, let's do it. Single player story? I did not know this game had one. I thought it was like Battlefront, where you just kind of get battles, but you're also always, I don't know. In a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Dun dun. Vader!
Alderaan chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
That's so cool. That was really well done. After the destruction, okay. Woo! full-fledged story.
Are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Careful with your feelings, dude. You're in the Galactic Empire. Vader will kill you if he senses it.
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out.
Hey!
Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order.
Pew pew!
The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
See, I don't know about him.
Rebel death, Imperial victory.
For the Empire. Cool. Prepare for launch. Oh. Not in control yet.
Checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Not a problem.
Do I have to remember this?
All systems up and running.
I think so. I mean,
pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch.
Lock onto the target directly ahead. Okay. Ooh. Speed, health,
forward
sensor.
Online and tracking.
Okay.
Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Throttle. Okay. Endgame. I've done it. I'm following pretty good. I've got him in sight. Go away.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your Gazanti transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots, follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet to calibrate flight controls.
Understood.
Working on that part. Roll. Oh, that's cool. Okay.
From inside, you forget how big Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You need to stop hitting your brakes.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
Thank you. Can I get to the pew-pew now?
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
WS to throw out a half speed for faster turns. Yeah, makes sense.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a tie.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
Tie pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
I gotta remember to roll. Level myself back out. This is gonna be fun when I get into it.
All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and talk to hyperspace jump.
No problem.
We're cruising!
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage.
I was just a little off. Invert or customize control? No, I'm good. I don't want to invert.
Helix Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Our turn. Woo! Now, do I get to fight? A little framey. The moment they poop their pants. Let me go. Freedom!
Farstar Haven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
I want to fire so badly. I want to get into a dogfight. I got distracted.
Carrier's moving into position.
Blockade what? Is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
It's so pretty. Look at that. That looks really cool over there. All that blue. Good thought.
All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection.
Yeah.
And this is Farstar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
You want to go?
Operate, they'll be fine. Pilot,
that's right.
Proceed.
Me, I pilot.
No problem.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
Target the center. Remind me, it told me to do things and then out of ammo I got confused. Hang on, dude, catch it back up. Did you actually slow down for me? I thought you told me to target something. I don't know. I want to know how to like unlock. That'd be the best thing for me.
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
What ship? Scan. To scan unknown ships or objects, face them and tap T to target it. Then approach it. Your scan will begin automatically. You're within 1,000 meters.
Wait, wait. We have always been loyal to the Empire.
skip. What I got?
We're loyal, I swear.
Cargo verified. Okay.
No refugees aboard. Carry on.
Use the scanner to find the cargo ship.
Good. Check that ship next.
Oh, what? What'd you get? What's in there? Faster. Faster.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
You tell me which one?
So you're not impounding my ship?
Nope. You're good.
There. A ship's trying to flee. From a simple inspection, we should teach them some manners.
Murder?
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
Pew pew? Is it pew pew time?
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them.
Suck it!
Alright. Stand up there. Just stop shooting.
That's right, you're on fire!
No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Following. Well, press F through cycle through. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's good to know. That's easier on my finger placement.
My customers are legitimate traders. You have no right.
You want to go?
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
So what's art? I ain't got nothing. Press 2 to divert power to lasers. Laser recharge faster and hit harder. How close do I gotta be in order to actually hit them? There we go, I did some damage. Woo! Slowing down. Speeding back up. Meow. Oh,
hi. Defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
Targeting is useless.
It's fine. We're fine. Over there? Ow! I gotta get used to that.
I'm hit.
Don't be. God, that gets a little touchy. Key to return home. Hull repair. Apparently, I have that ability. Okay, that little bit of assist sometimes gets me. I gotta get used to it. Thank you.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
It's your problem, not mine. Four to balance power.
Captain James, I think I found.
God, I'm never gonna remember that.
On our way. Pilot with me.
Yeah, I was just getting out of the area. On my way. We going to that hole?
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
We fight.
Good. Drive these Imperials off my station. They must be protecting the convoy. Defend yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Target destroyed.
Give me guns. Okay, target in. Why don't you take... Uh-oh, what's happening? Enemy shields. Enemy shields. Okay. Lead your target. I'm working on that part.
Enemy got him. Down.
Get him. So another one.
He dies.
Get him.
Target destroyed.
Woo! Part of mine. A little bit.
Target destroyed. All rebel targets destroyed. Captain, the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them.
Let's go.
We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me.
Yep.
There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Barrel! Uh-oh.
They've stabled my ship.
What do I do?
Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir.
Betrayer!
Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
You are. You Damn rebel it. Scum!
Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
But I don't, but.
Yeah. Time to panic.
I'm back online!
Catch up with that traitor! Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
I'm gonna kill him. Engine.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Think what you're fighting for.
Oh, I have no power to weapons. Give me power to weapons.
Don't.
Ooh, hot, 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 hot. Echo Squadron. I get a little drone buddy.
Hanging in there.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, different. We're boost my speed right there.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
Got it.
This is Admiral Akbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Thumbs up.
Am I supposed to push a button? I forgot the button. Z? No, Z is to power it up. Oh, throttle. Okay. Power management, I don't know, 4? Let's go guns, engine power.
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Shields?
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Got it. 2 devour power lasers, hit harder, we know that.
Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down ties.
What am I doing now? Shield power, okay. 3 to put into shield for extra protection.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
Kinda wish this went a little faster. And then let me guess push forward to put it back to equal. Balance the power out.
Systems check complete.
Echo 2 standing by.
I'm good.
Echo 5 standing by.
What echo am I?
Flying together.
Not an echo at all. I mean, I'm directly behind him. I guess I should technically be over here.
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Pretty sure that's me. I got no missiles. How do I use missiles? Whee!
Everyone needs a full supply of missiles.
Let's stop!
Good? Good.
Command has verified the distress call from Fast Haven.
Do we dock?
Join the first wave and head to the rendezvous point.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
Prepping hyperdrive.
Let's get some speed. Don't know how to use my missiles yet. Oh, I just gotta reach it. Okay. Thought I had a stop in it. Pretty sure I just ran right through that U-Wing. Woo! So we're just equipped with a hyperdrive then. We had a dock as the Imperial.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. But the bad guy's between us and them.
Let's get him.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer. Wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Following your lead, Captain.
Steady. Hold.
Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Echo 5, wait, you two.
Ooh. Problem, Captain. My boost ran out.
Formation. Capital ships are moving in. Mobilize for
forces. The convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
We will.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Or we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles!
Wait, 4? T? How do you fire missiles? B to fire missiles.
Got one behind me.
Oh! Target available, no target available. Ow, stop it! Where are you? Seriously? Holy crap. Get him. I need another target.
No, you don't.
Thanks.
Ow.
Don't worry about it.
Woohoo!
That's half of them. Keep pushing.
Ow. Okay.
Let's get it off our tail then.
The lock on going, lock on, fire that missile.
I got your back. You feel better already.
How would you not target the closest one to me? Come here. Come here.
I could have handled it.
Got it.
Let's get it off our tail then.
Enemy down.
Need another one. Someone stole my kill.
Joined up.
Prep your fighter. They'll send more ties soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
Okay, a little bit of getting used to it, you know?
The Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader.
I'm taking fire.
Yeah. Can we fight this ship? I'll fight the ship. Let me at him, Captain. Got it.
Echo 2's gone.
Echo 2?
It's coming apart.
Okay, I really need to slow down.
That Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain, focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the ties.
On your wing, Echo Leader.
Woohoo! Take this, and that. I need another. There it is. I hit the wrong button. Woohoo! I'm just charging him now. Launching. Give me this one. Okay, don't give me that one. Repair? That was at 90-something. You were fine. Over here. Ow.
That's all the ties down. Yes!
Come here! Got him.
Nice work. Squadron, form up.
For now.
Let's make the most of it. Echo Squadron, bring the convoy and Linden here to a safer position.
We're on it.
Admiral, I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
Alright, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again. Facing its turrets this time.
It's okay, our fleet's coming.
Well, not fast enough.
Get him!
Now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the Vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy.
Kill it.
We have to take that raider down.
Got it.
Pilot, with me.
Divert power to shields or lasers.
In range. Get ready.
Woo-hoo! Going to.
This is our chance.
It's gonna be easy to deal with. Keep it working on that part.
Yes, we're almost there.
They're hitting me.
Yes, they are. Did I get it? Got it. Get out of there. Shields.
Raider is gone.
Ooh.
Good work.
Thank you.
Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
To the far side of the NC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed, Joe.
Where are you?
Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait, you two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Yeah, I guess we are. Are we? We're going towards it. Skipping my target. Mobility.
Echo Squadron.
Bring it down.
The Star Destroyer occupied.
Power to
its turrets, put it away from our starfighter.
These things.
That's it. Vigilance is targeting is down.
Get the heck out of there.
Echo Squadron. Withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
You did it. Now both of you get clear.
Working on that part.
Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
That means you owe me life debt.
Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the lights did for us.
What just hit me?
All ships, prepare for light speed.
I'm trying, but you stopped me. I was moving. I got hit. Four years later.
We all choose our path. Light or dark. Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting. To show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their Empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Okay. So is this like Battlefield where you just... Yeah, I thought so. You can now continue the story. Recommended to go to the main menu. Customize product as multiplayer. We're going to call the episode here, so we'll go to the main menu. Take a look at the menu. New operations begin. All player ranks have been reset. Placement matches for fleet and now available. Play now to calibrate your rank. New reward ready. Thank you for subscribing to EA Play. You can access the reward under customization. Well, yeah, I can look different. We'll definitely continue the story for sure. But hang on. We gotta take a look at this. Customized star fighter? Oh. So we could be a bomber, an interceptor, support ship, or another bomber. Oh, we gotta change this? Need okay. Repair droid, missiles, boost extension. Wow, there's a lot of customization, man. Change your hull if I had points, an engine, change our look as well. Cool. Ooh, kind of like that one. Ha! I really like that one. Oh, wait, can I not get the one I liked? This one? Of course, 800, I have zero. So we can't get any. Feels like I can. Feels like, okay, I have that one.
That'll equip be it. Fun.
Yoda. Oh, you could choose our hologram, dude. That's cool. Dashboard. Oh, I got a little thing. Oh, that's cool as well. I like that. That's cool. And a little hangy thing. That's really cool. And I bet that, like, those wiggle wobble every which other way. So every ship can be customized like this? Wow.
I'll get it ready.
So how do you customize pilot? Ooh. It requires glory. Oh, and your helmet can be customized. Whoa. Oh, that's really cool. body type, even your suit. Or you can just change the top as well. Very cool. Put some pants on. Some gloves. Emotes. Victory pose.
It's an voice.
Honor. Is there any different voices?
Get me in a cockpit.
That's cool. What's this? I think you just can take a look around. Yeah. It looks like you can go look around at all the different ships. Okay, let's go to the Imperial hangar. I want to see the different fighters here. So you got your TIE fighter, you got your bomber, you got your interceptor, you got your support, and your other defender fighter. That's cool looking, man. That is super cool looking. I like that one. Oh, wow, look at that one. Symbols. Any cool holograms? Unlimited power. Oh, what? Kill tally? Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow. A droid head. That's pretty cool. Da-da-da-da. This is really cool. I like it. I like that tooth, too. Oh, very cool. All right, what can we do for the...
Excellent choice.
Pilot. So, you could be the same ones I have. Oh, that's for the story, though. Okay. Interesting, the helmets, though. So, you get the cool helmet. Their helmets always look cooler. Oh, that's awesome looking. Sure, why not? Apparently, I have it. Ooh, look at these ones. Very cool. Different suits. They don't look too different from each other. Pants. Yada, yada, yada. Wave, emo, good job.
This won't take long. They won't know what hit them.
All right, that's cool. I like that. Exit hangar. Very, very cool. Operation 7 is live. Challenges. This career rank. Win matches in fleet battle versus AI. Go play dogfight matches. 20 of them gives you a new helmet. Very cool. I didn't know this game had this much to offer. That's really cool. Hope you guys enjoyed the very first episode. I'm at least going to play through the story. I'm having fun with it. So we'll continue the story at least. And maybe do other matches here and there. Or I'll do them on my own and see if I like playing the multiplayer of this game. I don't know. But hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And if you did, hit that thumbs up button and show your support. If you're new and you haven't, subscribe for more content. Feel free to share this video and comment it down below. And until next time, I'm Apex Reaper. Y'all stay positive. Thanks for watching. Afraid of the dark? Are you scared?